Welcome, spellers. Today, we have an exciting tour of the Eisenhower Presidential Library and Museum. Now, the first up on our tour is
the D-Day planning table. Eisenhower was the commander of the Allied forces in World War II.
That is correct. And right this way, you will find
NASA. Lunosphere.
Ike's Presidential Emmy.
Correct, William, but I really wish you wouldn't
interrupt you all the time.
Seriously, Mr. Barfi, you are
extremely intelligent.
I was going to say annoying.
I'm going to have to go back to the bus, William.